Oh, you got me at a bad time. I was in the middle of doing all the stuff that we said we were going to do in the middle of the episode.
Yes. Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I guess
okay,
since it
I'm here.
Started
I'm here now.
Anyways.
Yes, that's where you go ahead and start. Do
let me know if I can. I am T-Man / Lizard Wizard, and
I'm Kabuskio from Purple Penguana. Please subscribe.
Please. And we are here in Skyrim
to wreak havoc on the occupants.
If there's anything I can help, I don't know what that means.
Wreak havoc on the occupants. We're gonna kill a bunch of people.
Oh yeah, that's a, I'm good with that.
Okay.
I'm really good with that. But I wasn't expecting you guys to actually start recording.
See, what I've never gotten about Skyrim is you pick up like random stuff, and you're like, oh, I want to discover what this does, so let me shove something that I found out in the wilderness in my mouth real quick,
and let me eat it.
Like shrooms, it's like, oh, hey, some shrooms. Nom 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 nom. 5 minutes later, you're like, dead. Yeah,
you're just foaming from the mouth, dying.
So yeah. Blah.
You see, so that's why we should record.
Well, exactly, because all the random
well, these
stuff.
Parts whenever I have a guest on, otherwise it's not funny.
Hello.
Yeah. Blah 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 blah, blah de blah blah. Poisons, gonna sell lots of poisons. Oh, potion of extreme magic. Ooh, that's good.
Yeah, I might want to keep that.
Oh, I never use heavy armor. Sorry, but also that's really good selling.
Never use two-handed either.
Faster drains magic. Aw, that means I can't use it. Hey, look, speech increased. Woo! Speech, speech.
I can talk to you now.
Aw, I got all the gold.
Come back anytime.
All the gold in the world.
You know, I hate that. Where, like, you buy out all their gold, and then you still have a bunch of stuff, so you have to go to somebody else.
Yeah, but that's why it's good to get your speech up to level 50 and get to the skill level where you can sell to anyone anything.
Some may call this junk.
It's really good.
I call them
I want to get the pickpocket to where you can pickpocket, weapons and armor.
Some may call this junk.
Me,
yeah. That way you
like
could just
equipped
take,
it stuff.
That way you could just take their weapons and just be like, yeah, sucker.
See, because there's a guy, and I'll tell you guys this if you have the Dragonborn DLC. If you go to the island of Solstein, north of that mushroom place, I have no idea what it's called because I rarely go there. There's an abandoned cabin.
Oh.
And, there's an arrow with a note attached to it on the doorway, and if you read the note, it'll say, come here at 12 o'clock. And what you want to do is you want to fast travel back to that mushroom place, and you want to record how fast it takes you to fast travel there, and subtract that from midnight, and show up like an hour early.
Hmm.
And the guy will, there will be a guy there, and he'll want to sell you stuff. And if you get the, your pickpocket up to where you can take equipped weapons, he has this special glass bow. It's amazing.
You know, super special! It's
special weapons!
It's made of plexiglass!
No, that never makes sense. Like, glass swords and stuff?
But
or like a glass shield?
Well,
there's glass all in my arm!
Well, I mean, it would be very sharp, but it's not, I don't...
Not durable.
Well, actually, glass isn't really that strong. Like, isn't really that fragile, you know?
But, like, for a shield?
For a shield and a sword, probably would break really easily.
A sword, well, you could, you could like, break the sword over their head and then stab them a few times with, like, the sharded sword.
Yeah, I could see that. But still, I'm saying that... And also, it actually would be pretty cool that if you could slice someone and then jab them with the broken bit,
and
they would still have a bit of the glass in them and you had to repair it. That'd be like the only weapon that you have to repair ever.
Yeah.
Oh, what am I doing?
What about, hey dude, you can level up.
I forgot about that. I need to level.
What about like glass armor though? So like you're like walking around and somebody shoots you like in the shoulder with an arrow.
Then
and now you have an arrow and glass shards all in your shoulder, and it's like, oh, okay,
I need a medic.
I need a cheese wheel. Somebody, cheese wheel.
Cheese wheel. Yeah. 25% more damage. Okay, that's. I don't really use that many spells besides fire. I should probably grab a bunch of them.
Probably.
Probably should.
Probably.
I can do that at Winterhold. Why did I go through the door? I don't know. Just to show off that awesome loading time I have. Yes. So much fun. College Winterhold. Here I go.
So, Two-Man, you wanna explain what you're doing?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to the Shrine of Azura, which is right next to Winterhold.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Go into the college. I want to show you something real quick.
What's the something you need to show me? And I got stuck.
Okay. Go left.
Lefty, lefty?
Left. Yeah.
Lefty Lucy.
Okay, and look for... No. Keep going and look for a window with a wine bottle and a tankard in it.
No. This one.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on. Look down. Yeah. You can jump, I think. Hold on. Look to your left. Yeah, that's... Go back. Yeah, that one's it.
This one?
I think so. You can actually jump out that window and survive.
Like, can I?
Jump into the water. But you have to go forward, like, all the time.
Oh, this way.
Yeah, right? Like, go back and, like...
That didn't work.
Nope.
Wait.
No.
And...
Keep going. Yeah!
That worked.
Now. That's, like, one of my favorite things to do whenever I'm at the college.
Now, what am I supposed to do now?
Go right.
Right?
Right, righty tidy.
Yay! This way? Keep going?
Yeah.
Sprint!
Get back, like, in front of Winterhold. Winterhold. That's what this place is called, right? Yeah?
I think it is.
Okay.
So, we're going?
Yeah.
Just keep going?
Yeah.
Just show going?
Just, get in front of, Winterhold. Watch out for the porker.
Ah! It's a wolverine and a seal. Why, seal? I love you, it's Dugon.
It's Dugon.
Don't judge me. I love Pokemon.
Where are you going?
This way.
That's the wrong way.
Am I supposed to go this way?
Okay, open up your map. I'm lost.
Mappy. Seems like I should be like right here.
Yeah. Go that way.
I should go to the right.
Party.
Ooh, what's that?
A rock.
Ooh. Hey, look, fish! No. Tastes like salmon.
Are you, like, an alligator now?
Maybe.
No.
No. Now, where am I again?
Oh, you're getting closer.
So, this area?
No, it's, like, right...
Oh, you're talking about the Shrine of Azura?
Yeah, that's where you're supposed to... I was directing you on how to get back to the mainland.
I was gonna go buy some ice spells, remember?
Oh. I'm so sorry. I thought you were gonna buy fire spells.
Well, what the? Okay, I gotta do that again. And magic.
And that's why they call you Lizard Wizard.
Yes, because I'm magic. Not the way that Robin says it. It's the way I say it. Magic. Yeah, Teen Titans Go is evil.
It is. I like the old anime better.
Well, it's kind of like an anime mixed with cartoon, like...
You know what I mean.
Yeah, it's like it.
I like the old one better.
Old is better! I am Gen 1 Pokemon! I like him!
I am Gen 1 Pokemon! Fear me!
Fear my Gyarados and Mewtwo! Sends out Arceus. Oh, snap. Ah, wolf!
Speaking of Arceus.
Blah! Wolf is dead. Another wolf!
You gotta remember that, Tanner.
Watch out!
They always travel in packs.
No, they don't.
Yeah, they do.
They travel in twos.
That's a wolf pack.
No, a pack is three or more.
You're...
Yes, I have outsmarted the DJ of the Skyrim.
Who's DJ? I'm Kabushko.
I'm gonna play some harder. You are Kabushko.
Thank you.
But you are the DJ that is named Kabushko.
Yes, my nickname is DJ.
And something just hit the ceiling. Was it the cat, or was it Santa Cat?
I think somebody's here. I'm gonna open up the door. I think somebody's at the door.
I don't think anyone's at the door. Don't open it! It will burn! Not really, no. I'm just trying to be exaggerating.
Can I open it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly. Another wolf! Yeah. getting that conjuration, getting that card
down,
getting that conjuration up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that would like raise your one hand.
It does.
It does. So it raises both of them.
Yep, but conjuration is what you use for it. So it's basically if you want to use one-handed weapons as a mage, like if you were first a mage and then you wanted to increase your one-handed weapons.
Yeah.
It's really good. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Rainbow?
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Really good.
Raymond.
Hey, look! It's a snowstorm. Oh, boy. Don't you just love snow? Let it go. Let it grow.
Let it grow.
Let it grow. Let it grow.
That sounds really...
Don't judge me.
Okay.
And also, I was talking about plants. So don't get the wrong idea.
Nernroot.
Nernroot. Nernroot. Let it grow. Let it grow. Yeah, the noon root and the stone.
Please stop. I'm fixing to punch you in the face.
Don't worry. My key perfect voice will cause copyright if I keep singing.
Your angel burning to death voice.
Yep. And we shall go. Hey, look, a bear!
It's a pack of bears.
I love a bear. We, I don't think it's a pack.
No, it's a pack of bears. I'm pretty sure, I
survived. It's a pack of bears!
I survived in the wilderness for 3 months. Straight.
Sure you did. Sure.
I'm pretty sure that is a pack of bears.
Back away! Oh, look, fire. I need some health. Maybe some health. Death to cave!
Bear.
Yeah. Just caves.
Just cave.
So,
okay, there's another.
Even unless it's a dragon!
Is it a dragon?
Maybe. Could be a dragon.
Okay. No, it's ice raid.
No! Where is it?
Right there. So that's one thing I hate about ice raids, is you can never find them.
Well, that's because they live in Iceland.
But Iceland's green.
What the? Hey! Hey, I need the stuff.
Oh well.
Well, charging. Oh, they killed a goat! No! I don't care. I don't care.
You
no.
do care.
Yes, yes I do. I was going to eat it. Oh, what was that? Was that a thud?
No, it was a thud.
Hey! Oh, I remember nothing about this. What is this? Seems a bit dangerous, doesn't it?
No.
Hey, it's a goat!
It's the other goat!
Get back here!
There's two of them.
Oh, never mind. I will not hurt them then.
Ow.
They have to have two.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they die. That's bad. Very bad news bears.
That's why I'm always around Tanner, because I'll die, because I don't trust myself.
I thought you said that you weren't emo.
I'm not emo.
Exactly.
That's messed up.
Hey, look! A thing! What is this thing? Time to go exploring!
No.
Huh.
No. Get back on your quest.
Oh, I know what those are. I know what those are. Nope. I'm out of here. Goodbye. I'm seeing you.
You know, the sightless pit is actually a pit. Like, you just go into it and you have to, like, find your way out through a tunnel.
That does not sound good. Oh, that's because if any... Oh, that door shaking? That's because any door... Like, the one in real life. That's because, for some reason, all the other doors, when they close, it makes all of them rumble.
Huh.
Wolfie!
Do you want to edit that part out?
Nah. It's because doors are loud. And hopefully they did not hear it, so then we sound crazy.
I am crazy.
Said the cat.
Yeah.
And I'm a lizard. Just
do lizards even make sounds?
Yeah. Ow.
I
bit my tongue. At least
hey, you're almost there.
Oh, I'm here.
Yeah.
Am I?
Yeah, just turn left.
Was that a dragon?
No.
Shrine of Azura. Azerbaijan.
That's Azerbaijan.
Azerbaijan. Remove it. I found it. I am the Multi-Master of Death. Hey, look, a wooden cart. Just like someone lives here.
Where? Where would they live? This place is closed, bro.
In Elsa's castle? Oh, right there. Hello.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler.
Has she?
It's not curiosity.
Quick, blue eyes, white dragon, come over here. It's a Yu-Gi-Oh joke.
Mm-hmm. I get it.
Yeah. You saved her. What do you mean?
Azura has given me the gift of foresight.
I think you just ate some shrooms, lady.
Are you sure you haven't been sitting here for too long and ate some mushrooms from Mario?
You have.
I hear that there was a power-up mix-up in one place.
I know it is.
Power-up mix-up.
I think that the guys that deliver the power-ups have put him in the wrong place now. I wonder how Sonic is doing with the fire flower right now. His hand catches on fire.
Oh, wait, what did she say?
I don't know. Very well, what
you
does she need?
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched.
This place.
Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest
star like hurt.
As black as night.
Me and my awesome sound effects.
Do you want to hear
what a gun sounds like?
Yes.
You want to hear my sound effect for it?
Yeah. Enchanter.
Ready? Okay, he's gonna shoot the gun. Block him. What? I should block him. It's
ow,
a gun.
My leg! Why did you shoot it?
Block.
Ah, my other leg!
Ah. And that's how you. That's what a gun sounds like.
Don't. You're my lawyer!
Shh. I'll sue you.
Well, that's true. That's so true.
I will sue you.
And my legs are dead. I'm gonna keep playing until I bleed out.
Are you like seriously dead? Did I fall asleep?
No, it's a job. Ah, my toes.
Are they working now?
No, they don't. Blah 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 blah.
Yes,
you're done.
There were others at first, but Azura's visions tested.
Who cares?
But I.
Not me. I want to get
this
question over with.
Where does come from? Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? Doesn't matter.
Oh, hey, look, your marker's up there. You
dawn
can go.
And dust.
Oh, good.
Azura sinks into the twilight.
You need a horse. You seriously need a horse.
My brain just died.
I said you need a horse, and then I looked over, and you're like, what? Brain dead, staring at the screen.
Blood loss. Use med pack. Use mana potion. I keep hitting the B button. Fast travel.
There you go.
Fine.
But seriously, you need a horse.
Ba-da-doom, 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 ba-da-doom.
So if you bought a horse, then you can do that and make sense.
Yeah, but where would they be then?
Winterhold belongs to Skyrim.
The horse.
It wouldn't be here.
Where? What? What?
Go by.
What happened?
Go back. Find
the elven mage from Xena.
I think he's in the bar.
Yeah.
In that back room.
And he must have been having a good time.
I'm sorry. Could you
just sleep in there, doing nothing?
That dude.
Hello. Who cares? Oh, you're busy.
I'm busy too, but you don't see me not talking to you.
Just because of that, I'm gonna mess up your stuff. Doobadoop.
This. Take all
this
the cheese
is
wheels.
Why people have a
but then that's stealing.
With
I don't care. It's right in front of their face.
Then put that bucket over their head.
No. I'd have to do it to all of them. There's only one.
They'll share buckets.
Dagger hello.
And I have an understanding.
I'm looking he gives me for privacy. The elven mage who studies stars.
Was it the college? The Jarl?
No, it was your mom.
We agreed there would be
don't be him. Well. I'm just saying. I'm just gonna tell you the truth, man.
You're working with the Daedra?
I don't care.
Right. Now
come on,
the one about
just need the artifact, man. He thought it was a mate, huh?
He insulted your people.
You're gonna have to sleep with one eye open tonight.
You can't kill him, though.
But I want to. I didn't agree to anything.
Just calm down.
Snake tongue! I
what
got that!
So
I am a snake. Lizard thing. I messed up.
You're a snake with legs and arms.
They're for enchanting, they crap.
Except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it.
Ooh.
Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning.
Well, I am planning a science experiment.
Where I just throw the star into the sun and see what happens.
Malin
just
wanted
like,
to alter
like
the star.
He was dying the perfect disease.
The perfect
he
throw.
He could store his own soul inside.
Oh,
become
immortal. Well, the sun's going dead.
Well,
the sun died. Okay.
Wait, Skyrim only has one sun, but two moons,
college
right?
Yeah.
Him.
Okay.
He took a few loyal disciples
three.
To Ilanor to
think,
the deep and
two.
Vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star.
Well, he doesn't care who
don't
asked.
Take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane.
Really?
So, are you gonna go insane if you click all the artifacts?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Possibly.
But, the only question is, which one is better? The, well, I'm gonna not spoil it.
Okay, yeah, you'll ask when you get it.
Yeah. Because I don't want to spoil it. I mean, that would be evil.
That'd be amazing.
Really? It's this one? Oh, I
oh,
found
yeah,
it.
Oh, yeah, I have to go there.
Wait, what? Oh, no!
What?
It's the thing that always spawns in Winterhold.
What?
I mostly deal with petty thievery.
Where is it?
Just press the wait button and see. I said the wait button. That's the map button.
I'm trying to go there because I don't want to fight it. It was a dragon. A dragon always spawns right next to it, so you have to fight it.
Everywhere. See, there's a mod that I really want to get. And what it is, have you played Morrowind?
Yeah.
It's like that, the gates and everything.
Ah.
It's like that, everything's like all open now. So now dragons can like just fly in. Like Whiterun and literally pick up guards and throw them.
Like that time where the dragon ate me?
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's a crab!
Oh.
Ow!
Eat
hey.
Him. Kill this baby first.
Yeah. I killed its mom right in front of its face.
Snap.
Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah!
Kool-Aid Man.
2016, Kool-Aid Man. 2017.
Now, how do I get up here?
Oh, you have to go through there.
Wrong one, man. Why did I turn like that? Hey, look! It's a jaw! I wonder what's in it!
Well, actually, it's technically a trapdoor, since it opens up and down, not in and out.
Well, sorry, sir!
No, that's fine.
I am. Oh, yeah, this place creeped me out when I first saw it. Hello, dude. You enjoying yourself? Good. Remember to keep hanging.
Hold. I need to tell you something outside of the mic.
What? Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But there
I'm
is
not
one.
Sure if it's that one, but I'm pretty sure.
But there is one thing. That I have to say.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Search the map set.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Not even my first time. Oh, Fisherman's Journal. Well, he's catching fish, and then he's getting upset.
I got this.
Okay.
A decent catch of fish is getting hard to come by. Without a good spot soon, I don't think we'll survive next winter. So I'm traveling further south towards Lake, I don't know how to say that. Folks say it's cursed. Whole Imperial fort just sank into the water one day. And they say the ruins have been haunted ever since. Blah 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 blah. So the ruins has haunted villagers to guide me there, so I'm following the White. Witcher? Witcher?
River.
River.
The Whiter River.
Cool. Divines protect me.
Yep. And I'll take that and sell it.
Who's gonna... Never mind.
Ah!
Glitch.
Glitch. Hey, look. Copper.
Ooh.
Aw, little boots. I'm gonna leave those there for you.
Baby
man.
Boots.
So that was the fisherman. That fish really went through him.
I don't think that would be the fish. That might.
Hmm. Skulls and bloody spikes.
That's a good sign.
Yep.
No, it's gonna be safe. I'm serious.
Totally safe.
It is.
I'm always very conscious about whether or not I'm gonna get hit by tripwires or traps.
I'm not. I just look on the ground. It's okay.
Yeah.
I mean, if you do trigger one, the best thing you could do is just keep going at the pace you're going.
Just keep moving.
Skeleton. And a mage.
Hello. And smack, smack.
Watch
smack.
Out for the other skeleton.
Hello.
Oh, there's more.
Hello. Fire.
Oh, watch out. Kill one of them.
Hurry. Fire.
There you go.
There we go. Now I shall be sneaky. Oh, I remember my first time playing this. My goal was to try to get on my normal playthrough. For mine. Huh.
For your file?
Yeah, for my file. I'm actually trying to get every single book.
Like every spell book? Or like every book period?
I'm just trying to get one of every book period.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm crazy.
You know, you're a nerd when you go through reading all the books in Skyrim.
But they also give you stuff, so.
True.
So, kind of your fault. I took a human heart!
Isn't that like an ingredient?
Yes.
Don't eat that.
But it tastes.
Don't.
But it tastes like fruit. Hey, look, flag physics! Yay! Flags! It's stuff! Now.
Oh, wait, you missed a door. Go back.
What is that? I remember this. The left door. The left door is where we're supposed to not go.
But that's the left. That one's left.
Yes, but I'm looking over here for something.
Oh.
And it wasn't there. I will kill you! I will kill you with death! See?
I remember in Oblivion, when he saw a skeleton, he just like started freaking out because he needed a silver sword to kill it. And they're like really hard to kill. And now it's like, oh man.
Well,
what's that sound? Oh wait, it's just a skeleton, that's fine.
Kill it with death!
You can like, because it only takes like one hit to kill it.
Well, two hits.
Well, yeah, technically.
Two hits with a weak swing, one hit with a very strong one.
Yeah.
Strong with fire.
You're strong.
I didn't even notice it. Look at the very tip of the staff I have. Its eyes are glowing orange.
Yeah.
I didn't notice that.
That's because it's fire, bro.
Fire! Hello! You shall die!
Hurry, kill
Yay! Death to you! Death to you!
Death to all of you.
Well, I think there was a treasure chest down in the water. What the heck?
Why?
One hit? Two hit. See? Two hits. Spooky scare. Okay, I'm done.
Thank you.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, she summoned it. You didn't see that?
No, she didn't summon it.
Yes, she did.
That was the wolf.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the door opening.
Oh. No, the wolf was in here.
Yeah, the wolf was in here, but the door opened from the skeleton. Neat.
Wait, there's a door.
Ooh, good thing for infinite breath.
Oh, there's a chest.
Aw, someone's bed got wet.
You wet your bed.
And it wasn't their fault either. Well, that's the upside down. A mace.
Da-na-na-na.
Oh, quickening. Cool. That's 75% faster. That might be better.
You know there's an enchantment to where you can get water
enchantment?
Breathing? Enchantment.
Oh, that looks so cool. Look at that.
That is very beautiful.
Oh. But I can never be like that. It's just it makes me very sick. Like, not, like, gives me a motion sickness from it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think it's because of the motion bob. Moving blob. Bob.
Yeah.
From it.
See, I can I can play either way, but when I start recording, I always go to third person, just, you know, because it's better for recording.
For better and for better.
You. It's okay, it's okay.
Well, you're dead. He's dead. But who sees me?
It's probably that one dude. That the elf was talking about.
The elf?
Yeah.
Elfie Elferton?
It's Santa's right-hand man.
Yep. Yes, because I am Santa.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus.
Right, he now, has Santa a lizard. He is a lizard. Run away.
It's like on the back of, like, holding onto the back of Santa's sleigh with, like, I don't know, like a machine gun. It's like an AK.
Aw, tragedy. Enchanting increased! Woo!
That isn't a tragedy.
Yes, it is a tragedy. For you, but for me, I am pretty good. Is that a...
spine? Yes.
Ah.
What do you think it was?
I thought it was a trunk.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
Magic!
Magic. How did you do that?
Magic. No, science.
Yes, that's what this is science.
Yes, this is all science. No magic needed. Oh, I broke it! I broke it!
Did I tell you about the skeleton key? Yeah, I told you about that.
I was gonna get it after this one.
It's good.
Yes, and then I never have to do this again.
Just sit here and...
yeah. Hello?
Hello, Governor.
No, that's from a show.
Yeah, it is from a show. La la la. A copyrighted show.
Yes, so we can never actually say anything about it.
Well, we can.
But then...
Not for a long time.
But we can't say anything about it unless we get paid for it. Don't you know the rules of YouTube?
Apparently not. I just say whatever, man.
Yeah.
I don't care. Santa. I don't care until my, you know, YouTube license gets revoked. And it's like, oh, crap.
Yeah. Now. Da-dum. Bum. Da-dum. Da-dum. Hey, look, Skeletor! Hey, look, it's Mumm-Ra!
Mumm-Ra?
Do you not get that?
No.
It's from Thundercats. It's a very old show that I love.
I know what Thundercats are. They're cats that run around in underwear.
Well, it's weird. It's spandex. It's totally different. It's their armor!
What are you, Superman?
Yep!
It's spandex. It's totally different.
It's totally different. Common sword. Common. Hello? Oh, fire!
I hate that sword.
Just throwing fire.
So interesting.
Fire!
Run. Yeah. Wait, are you down? Oh, no, yep. You're crouching.
I'm not crouching.
Oh, not?
Gonna heal.
Right before that hits you.
Yep. But there's something even better. Did you hit yourself in the face? Did you break the glass?
No, there's something on the glass.
You broke it, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
Hit you with fire! You're a very bad shot. And you're dead.
It went right through you.
Really?
Yeah, I think.
Nice. But, Geronimo! Bloop. Well, I don't say anything, guy. Yeah? Oh, blah, 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 blah.
The door. Oh, I wonder what's inside. I bet it's cheese wheels.
If it's cheese wheels, I will be so happy, but I can't eat them. But in the game, I can.
Yeah.
A bouncing potion of healing! Those are always good.
Oh, hey, it's magic. Yeah.
It's a magic. Ah! I'm stuck! Ah! Help! Oh, I'm good.
Did you get stuff out of the chest?
Not yet.
No, not that chest, the other chest. The underwater chest, yeah.
Yeah, I did. Now, how am I supposed to get back over there?
That bar thing. Yeah.
This thing!
Yeah.
I've left some stuff over here. That looks like a door, but that's caved in. I forgot. There are some skeletons over here. Some bone meal! It's me. Wait, what is bone meal anyway?
Crushed up bone. You can use it to. Here's another tip for you guys. Collect bone meal as soon as you can, because if you ever go to Solstein, there's bone meal armor, and some of the stuff is actually not that bad, and you'll want to get it. And skeletons will stop appearing, you know, more commonly, so it's like, spoiling a bunch of stuff for you guys.
Yeah, I love spoilers.
I know.
Fast healing, I learned! Yay. Here comes... Here's Lizard!
That's copyrighted.
That is?
Here's Johnny from, what's it called? Some horror movie.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. But I was trying to be funny!
That's copyrighted.
Oh. I'm gonna need that skeleton key soon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
No, there's nobody in there.
I thought there was.
No.
But
wait, check the barrels.
The barrels? Bee barrels? Ooh, juniper berries. June berries. Isn't it June? I think it's June. Yay, I'm labeling the episode.
Yeah. I think yeah it is.
Look at this! Activate one door. And ow, kicked in the face! Wait. Wait, what?
Oh, I think it's the boss room.
Could I have just walked up here the whole time?
Oh, no. No, I remember that now. You can't.
You can't?
I don't think so.
I would be so upset if you can.
That would be kind of funny, though.
It would be really funny, because then you'd be lured to the left because of the treasure.
Yeah.
But then, if it was there, I would be so upset right now. Huh. But I feel like we ran out of time.
We are?
Yeah, I think we're out of time.
Okay. Well, you...
So...
Do your thing, man.
In the next episode of Lizard Man Z...
Why?
Of course. We will be back here, enjoying death. And some skeletons.
And I'll be here too, I think. Yeah?
Yeah, will be here.
I'll be here. So, this is...
T-Man.
And Kabisco. So, bye, I guess. We're socially awkward, okay?
No, I'm not. You are.